If you want to make small edits to videos you've recorded for YouTube and you don't have any additional software that allows you to do that, the great news is that YouTube recently brought back the ability to edit your videos within YouTube. Here's how it works. Now, to use this feature, you do need to enable the YouTube Studio, the new version. So where it says YouTube Studio Beta, you click on there. And from the menu options, you select videos. I just want to look at one of the ones that's not yet published. So if I go down a little bit. Now, if I select to edit the video there, that's great. I've got all those options. But if I actually click on the video itself to open it up, you notice on the left-hand side, the option editor appears. So if I click on that, we come through to this view of the video. Now, across the top, you've got a couple of options. Well, here, basically, you can play the video.
And when it comes to reporting tools on how you're getting on Twitter,
you can pause the video, you can step back to where you were.
And when it comes to report,
and go forward a little bit. But what I want to show you is just quickly how you trim a small section of the video. So first you click on trim, click to where you want it to start, then select split and just drag the point that you want to remove. And then we can say preview to see what that will do. So the video will play.
So you can type in the name of your own account or any other one that you're interested in.
And then it will skip on to the bit that you trimmed out.
The account itself is generally active.
This is just a demonstration. I'm not going to go into the details of it, but you can see the abilities there now to edit the videos whilst you're in YouTube instead of having to download it, make changes in the software you might have used to record it, which isn't always easy, and it's not necessarily something everyone has readily available. So I think it's great that YouTube brought back the video editor. Let me know your thoughts. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.